As far as Dave Sanborn, he's one of my favorite living musicians, and I'm a complete fan of his. You know, a man can say more in one note, you know, than a lot of people in 10. You know, he just plays amazingly well. He's a real voice. He has a unique sound, you know, and a gorgeous way of playing lyrically, passionate, you know. And you know, freaks me out. It's a real pleasure to stand next to him and listen to him play. And he's also pretty much my favorite player to play with in a section, because we have a real nice kind of way our sounds bond. You would think that they wouldn't blend, but they kind of blend real nicely, you know. I've learned a lot from him.